And I'd like to welcome you all to the old schoolhouse here once again in the village of Butterstone for this special wee afternoon concert. And this was actually the old it's a one room village school for the village of Butterstone, and it's only 10 houses. And I went to school here, and my father went to school here in the 1930s, and then luckily I was able to buy it a number of years ago, 30 years ago, and I made all my recordings in here. It's part of my studio. So it's lovely to broadcast from this old building. This idea for this, we've been doing this for the last, for those of you just joined, this is the 14th, I think, or this is, we've been doing this for the last 4 weeks, every second night, and in the evening. And but the idea for this wee afternoon one came from... Someone got in touch with us from the Lanarkshire NHS and said, could we do a wee live show in the afternoon, you know, because it would fit in better with the shift work for all the people in the hospitals and things and all the carers and that. And as I wasn't really doing anything anyway, I thought, well, we would try and do a wee show. So this is what we're going to do. And I try and make it feel like a wee concert. So, you know, settle back and... this will be my 45th year as a travelling troubadour songwriter. And one of the other things too, on the other 14 shows, I've not been repeating myself. But because this is a special show, I'm going to be able to repeat myself so I can sing the most requested songs that I've had. So we'll do that because it's special. And, this is my 45th year, and there's a wee line in this song which goes, all who wander are not lost. Through field and forest, so many places to hide. And I sang with the trees, or to hold nature near. On the start of some journey, it seems so crystal. But all who wander are not lost. We just like the wind in our face. Once the raging river's crossed, we will return to this place. Over the hill and so far away, the eagle is soaring in full feather display, and she's certain and sure in that wide open sky of some brave direction that her heart can't deny. But all who wander are not lost, we just like the wind in our face. And once the rain rivers crossed, we will return to this place. Heart like yours and one heart like mine, holding forever on the long test of time. Oh, one darkest night, one bright shiny day, holding forever as the years roll. But all who wander are not lost, we just like the wind in our face. And once the raging river's crossed, we will return to this place. And all who wander are not lost, we just like the wind in our face. And once the raging river's crossed, we will return to this place. Thank you very much. This is my song, All Who Wander. And I'm assuming that you're clapping wherever you are in your staff room or whatever it is in the hospitals or the wee cafes or wherever you are. It's kind of bizarre. I've set this up as a kind of concert kind of thing. So I've actually got empty rows of seats here, you know, kind of it's a bit symbolic of these crazy times we're all in. Anyway, I thought I would do this wee song. Normally I try and get people who are watching to sing along with me, and I'm going to do this wee song for a bit of fun, try and cheer it up. And I spend a lot of time up on the west coast of the island of Lewis, and I have a wee house up there, actually. And it's an amazing part of the world because it's right out on the edge of the European continent. And there are no trees on Lewis, or very few trees on Lewis. And so when the big Atlantic storms come in, the winds are so strong and the horizontal rain so vicious that you wouldn't leave your house. It would be a dangerous thing to do. But one of the great things about that is it puts nature right in your face, you know, and you feel kind of puts everything into a great perspective. So I remember I wrote this song after watching a caravan tumbling past my front room window, heading down the Macher to the sea and probably on to America. And the chorus is easy. You sing, I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so near. And I want you to imagine yourself out on a headland up in the island of Lewis with nature in your face. And I know that's quite difficult, but we've all got to be able to use our imaginations a wee bit in these crazy times. So I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so near. This wee song's become a wee bit of an anthem up in the wee village of Reef where I wrote it. See how we got on. Find me sitting at this table with my friend Finn and my friend John. My friend Mardani tells us stories of things long gone, long gone. And we will take a glass together. The whiskey makes it all so clear. It fires our dulled imagination. And I feel so near, so near. I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. Feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so near. That's what you sing. We'll try it again. Here we go. I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near. Flowers in the fields, I feel so near. The old man looks out to the islands. He says this place is endless thin. There's no real distance here to mention. Might all fall in. No distance to the spirits of the living. No distance to the spirits of the dead. And as he turned, his eyes were shining, and he proudly said, I feel so near to the howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so near. So we build our tower constructions there to mark our place in time. We justify our great destructions as on we climb. But now the journey doesn't seem to matter. The destination's faded out, but gathering out along the headlands, I hear the children shout. I feel so near to the howling of the winds. Make a bit of noise. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. Feel so near. And this is where you sing it on your own. Are you ready? Here we go. I feel so near. That was so fantastic. I think you should do it again with harmonies and things. Again, I feel so near. Howling of the winds. I feel so near to the crashing of the waves. I feel so near to the flowers in the fields. I feel so near. Thank you very much, and I think I could hear you singing here in Butterstone, actually. Yeah, I'm getting a singing kind of vibe happening. I'll continue with this wee song, and one of the things about doing this wee special show, and when I'm not having to repeat myself, I get a chance to do this song again. Oh, I've got the right guitar on. I had so many requests, and everybody wants me to sing this and sing that. And so I'll do it for all you folk that are out there in all the NHS folk that are in your staff rooms or wherever you all are. This is for you guys, and it's a wee homesick song that I wrote in my early 20s, and now it's become this kind of lovable monster, and it's played at football games and rugby matches, and pipe bands play it, and all kinds of things. So it's a wonderful thing as a songwriter to have a song that becomes part of common culture like that, where people sing it at their weddings and their funerals and their parties and stuff and that. And so I'm going to sing it for you now. Just before I do that, in case you're wondering who these wee lovely characters are here, I should explain, because there might be quite a few different people watching because we're in the afternoon. The afternoon is not a time when I normally sing. I've got a wee tickle in my throat now. I'm used to singing in the evening. It's kind of bizarre. Maybe I'll let you explain, I'll introduce you to this lovely couple here, because the way that we're working here, there's just me and Jenny in the old school, and before the old lockdown happened, my son, very clever son, set me up a system where that we have got four cameras, but it's all automated, so it all kind of automatic. But I have to set it all up, so I needed somebody to stand here while I focus the cameras and set all that. And so Mr. Tatty Face, we call him Mr. Tatty Face, came along, and I can put him here, and I can set the cameras up. And then over the last couple of weeks, various members of the Tatty Face family have arrived. We have out in the garden, we have Mr. Duncan Tatty Face, who's a describes himself as a professional tatty bogle, and he's frightening birds off my garden. Then Mrs. Tatty Face arrived, and she does some backing singers. Mr. Tatty Face does a wee bit of lead guitar. And we also have my mother, my 84-year-old mother, who is in isolation down in Dunkeld. She's a wonderful knitter and great character. She knitted this wee guy here, which is the Mr. Tatty Face Jr. Maybe I can hold it up. Maybe Jenny can fix the... There he is, wee Tatty Face Jr., who is a great wee character. My mother's been a great job of this wee guy. And a couple of nights ago, I was showing people this, and I dropped him along with my guitar, and I got so many emails and things saying, "You dropped a baby! You dropped a baby!" But he's fine. He's great. So I thought I would introduce you to these characters, and now we'll do the song, and you can sing this as well if you want. For all you folks that are doing all that wonderfully difficult work out there in the NHS. I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away, so I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from. That's the reasons why I seem so far away today. Oh, but let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, and now I'm going home. If I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. When I have moved, and I've kept on moving, proved the points that I needed proving, lost the friends that I needed losing, found others on the way. Oh, and I have tried and have kept on trying. I've stolen dreams, yes, there's no denying. I've traveled hard with conscience flying somewhere with the wind. Oh, but let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. If I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever. Sitting here before the fire, the empty room, the forest choir, the flames that couldn't get any higher. Well, they've weathered now, they've gone. But I'm steady thinking, my way is clear, and I know what I will do tomorrow. When the hands have shaken and the kisses flowed, well, I will disappear. Oh, and let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. For if I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Thank you very much, and that was my wee song, Caledonia, with some wonderful licks from Mr. Tattyface there, and lovely backing vocals from Amber Tattyface, which is, she said that when she arrived here, she said she used to be in a girl band, and but she hasn't told us which one it was yet, but anyway, I hope you're enjoying this wee stream, and this is my last song. This is, I'm going to finish with this wee song, and this song's got a chorus too. I thought I would do two choruses in this wee show because it kind of keeps everybody a bit cheery, and this wee song is an old song of mine, and it seems to me that it doesn't matter how much terrible stuff's going on, as long as you've got lots of good friends that are around that care for you, you can handle pretty well most stuff, you know. And this wee song came out of that a number of years ago, and I thought it would be quite kind of, it's a nice wee song to finish this wee half hour special. For all you wonderful NHS people, I just don't have the words to thank you all enough. I'm even tearing up here just when I think about it, but I don't have the words to thank you enough, but just, you're all amazing, and this wee song has got a chorus that you sing, is this love will carry, this love will carry me, I know this love will carry me. So it's this love will carry, this love will carry me, I know this love will carry me. And I'm going to leave you with this, and you all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and see you all on the other side. Mrs. Tattyface has some beautiful harmonies for this song. It's a thin line that leads us and keeps us all from shame. Dark clouds quickly gather along the way we came. There's fear out on the mountain and death out on the plains. There's heartbreak and heartache in the shadow of the flame. But this love, this love will carry me, I know this love will carry me. That's what you sing, okay? This love will carry, this love will carry me, I know this love will carry me. Strongest web will tangle the sweetest bloom will fall. Somewhere in the distance, oh, we try and catch it all. Success lasts for a moment, oh, and failure's always near. You look down at your blistered hands as turns another year. But this love will carry, this love will carry me. I know this love will carry me. This love will carry, this love will carry me. I know this love will carry me. These days are golden, they must not waste away. Our time is like that flower, oh, and soon it will decay. And though by storms we're weakened and uncertainty is sure, like the coming of the dawn, it's ours forevermore. Sing it, God. But this love will carry, this love will carry me. I know this love will carry me. This love will carry, this love will carry me. I know this love will carry me.
Sing it on your own.
This love will carry, this love will carry me. I know this love will carry me.
Second last time.
This love will carry, this love will carry me. Love will carry me. This love will carry, this love will carry me. I know this love will carry me. Well, thank you very much, and that brings us to the end of our wee half hour. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you've enjoyed singing along with, on behalf of me and Mr. Tattyface and Amber Tattyface and the bairn down here. I'd like to thank you all, and I'd like to thank, again, I'd just like to thank all you NHS folks for the wonderful the wonderful things that you're doing, just the wonderful things that you're doing. And I'm not going to say any more, but anyway, I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm doing another show tonight, this where I don't repeat myself. So I'll see all of you who are available at 8 o'clock, same place, same time. But anyway, good night, good afternoon. You all take care of yourselves, look after each other, and I'll see you further on. Aichevar, and bye-bye.